I'm ready.
Can I get some help?
Okay, fine. Be suppressed. I'm going ahead and hit my sniper. You didn't even take out half his health. That's okay. That's totally okay. You go for the sniper too? Missed. Nope, you didn't even go for the sniper. Sure. Boom! Headshot. All right. Let's see. Where am I going to go? Where do I want to go? The Herc of Dirt.
Going in for the kill. Enemy in sight.
All right. Yeah! My sniper is just putting in some work. This is probably not safe here, but that's safe. Uh-oh.
Cover the flank. I'm moving to flank me.
Ooh, Colonel Pan is critically wounded. We'll stabilize him. Yeah. I can't bring myself to do it. Like, I'm just that tired of it. Where are you going, babe? Yeah, we are taking them out. Mind free.
Your mind.
Try to beat the game in 30 minutes. British, the pink circles around some of my men, that is to show that they are either injured or they need healed because they're not at full health or they're in like a critical condition. Got him in the smoke screen. Missed. Yeah. They can't have their weapons disabled. They can't be stunned. They can't. Basically, they can't be taken over by any ability affecting equipment. Yeah. Whew, man. Low profile makes partial cover count as full cover. We got this. We got it. Oh, cow, babe. Scaring me.
What? We will be in touch, Commander.
We will be in touch, Commander. The alien fired the complete opposite direction of our OFC. He missed. Diamond King. FNAF 3 will be tomorrow for Scaretastic Saturday. So feel free to tune in starting at 5 p.m. on Saturday. No. I assume in the afternoon.
We got a whole bunch of stuff going on tomorrow. They're going to come and fix the toilet. It's going to take a few hours.
Yeah.
Kyle's coming home here. Nephew's coming over. I mean,
don't worry, babe. Don't worry. Also, my wife is reminding me, based on how long it takes for my bathroom to get fixed, because we have a plumber coming in to fix the floor right around our toilet. Apparently, that's getting repaired. I forgot about that. Basically, if they're extremely loud... I totally forgot to put this out there, that if they're extremely loud and it interferes with the stream at all, we will be waiting for them to get done. It'll take about 4 hours, but then that gives me time to get all my extra stuff done, so that way I won't have to worry about cramming on Sunday, and we can adjust the time as needed. However, that means we would start later, and we would still all be participating, and my children would be in bed by that time. Engineering. Build. Come on. Come on. How do you think is going to win in the FNAF 3 race? Me or... Oh. Yeah, I was like, huh? I was so lost for a minute. Hyperwave relay, scout target. Love you, babe. Ooh, thank you.
We're in pursuit.
We're in pursuit.
Closing on target.
That is freaking cool. Look at that, guys. We've never seen that before. Like, we could choose to ignore it if we wanted, just because there's so many enemies. That's awesome. Their hyperwave relay telling me that it's sectoid commanders, heavy floaters, muton elite, sectopods, drones. The objective was scout target. Its crew size is 10. Yeah, like, that's really cool. Load out. Launch. Be right back. I hear the sounds of cooking. Sounds very good, British. Thank you for the cookie, babe.
Continental United States.
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike One is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Yeah. Oh, look at you, Mr. British. Back with egg and cheese on a toasted English McMuffin. Sounds amazing. No, you ain't gonna make me one, babe. No big deal. Get it? The egg socutioner? Because I said the world's corniest joke. British, I will harm you. You will not harm my son. Granted, I know you are joking. Love my kids, man. I love my kids. Sure. Give me a moment, guys.
Got a visual.
Kill my cat, Scrappy.
Please do.
Oh.
Whoever said that is awesome.
My wife would be extremely happy if I did. Oh, my goodness. No more kitty cat.
Yay.
It's like Grumpy Cat, but fluffy and fat. No. Mind free fail. Oh, really? Mind controlled, huh? That's fine. Go ahead. Go ahead. Take his mind. Take his mind. That's fine. Save our man. Then takes out the alien. Oh my god, that looked so cool. Goodness. People are just like, oh my goodness. I know, right? It was crazy. That sniper just blasted that alien like it was his job. He wrecked it. That's what we could go for. He wrecked it like it was his job. Better? I know. Oh, hi. Mutons. All the way over there on the far side. Oh my gosh, we gotta jump down. We're freaking out. Yeah, he wrecked something that wrecked something. What? They're flanking my position. I was hoping you'd miss that. Damn. Done. Alien suppressed. What? You're talking to the game for the other game. A dude playing a dude disguised as another dude. Where's that come from, guys? Where's that come from? Stun failed. Wow, really? Yeah. Oh God. Yeah. Yeah, buying him a drink. Oh my goodness, that would be insane. Insane in the brain. I don't know what that is. Oh, okay. I thought you were referring to another game. Never mind. That's the mechanical weapons, right? Yeah. We had a guy do that. Like, he rushed it as a sole purpose of doing it. Let's heal our big man over there. Let us heal him. Toggle flight. Okay. And actually fly over there. Yeah. Why don't you have the team speak feeding into the stream? British, I don't have it feeding into the stream because it would just be too hectic and crazy because of too many people. That's why I don't have it. Like the conversation, the call in the stream. Especially team speak. No, but people, usually my friends will end up calling me in the middle of the evening, and I'll just add them to the call, and way too many people will eventually just make it just ridiculous. Body just went flailing, but that was Sergeant Sokolov. That's okay. He was just a sergeant. He wasn't a colonel. Totally fine. It would be all bad if he was a colonel. Oh, jeez. How do I miss right there, point blank? Got him.
What was that?
What was that? Oh, that's what that sound was. Oh, dear Lord. The robot in all its glory just showed up. Oh my goodness, that sniper just hit it for 15. 18. Wow. Oh yeah, guys, you guys can enter. Holy crap. Is this music that's been playing the whole stream? No, this is all music that's been played from last stream, but we have the whole thing up. You guys can actually enter exclamation request song to request songs. Remember though, you do use your game cartridges to request them. British man, you were rocking some game cartridges, man. Remember, if you're not here for the raffle, you end up saving them. And if you never do anything, you end up saving them. At the end of the stream, whoever's here, we multiply that number by 10, and that's the number of game cartridges that go out to the stream. Crazy, isn't it? At the end of the stream, we do our raffle, and that is where each game cartridge costs one ticket. Those tickets that you add into the stream, not game cartridges costing a ticket, it's each ticket costs a game cartridge. And for each game cartridge you submit as a ticket, you gain the option to basically win. So you could flood it with, 200 tickets and go from there. That's basically how the raffles go. But you also must, the next, you're saying what is it or when? We have games from Humble Bundle. We also have games, lots of games. All games are from Steam. However, this is where I would Twitch message the winner. If it is a key, activation key, I will message that Twitch winner. However, all entries into the stream, or raffle I should say, are through followers and above. So, guys, if you have not clicked that like button or that follow button, definitely click it, because your entries into that raffle will matter. Yes, I took down the purple thing. That's freaking awesome. Let's see. Sniper. We have two heavies in here. We have the assaults. Let's see. I want to see if our friend Bloodcrow is even on. Oh, our friend Ro Phoenix is on. I want to...
You're good. I appreciate it anyway. So I take it you just got through playing it? What are your feelings about it?
Let's see, where's...
If I was up secret,
do we not have Bloodcrow up here? No, we do not.
How far are you in your journey?
Huh?
Skyforge journey.
You just do, my friend. Like I said, at the end of each stream, we submit them to everyone.
I haven't got a chance to play it yet. I'm actually going to do that tonight, so... I already installed it though. A question though, GameKey, is it, can we play multiplayer on there? Like co-op, or is it just, you know, PvP? Oh, for sure, I'm gonna enjoy it. I'm gonna definitely enjoy it. No problem, Julie. Okay. Yeah, I know I played it when I had it. Well, I still have it on my PlayStation 3. Or had it. I can't remember if I played it or not. Or I started. But I remember it being 1v1. Wait a minute. No, it wasn't any co-op on there. It was just, you know, like you said, 1v1. So I didn't know if they added it or not. Would have been cool if they added some co-op.
Guys, this is our friend Ro Phoenix. Go ahead and give him a follow.
Okay.
He plays.
Go by the way, GameKey.
He plays heavily on MMOs.
I actually plan on streaming it. I'm actually working on different things for my channel, like theme days.
Oh, we were close.
I'm thinking I'm gonna start streaming that one. Maybe on like a Saturday, have it called like RTS Saturdays or something like that. Something corny, but something that'll stick with the channel. I'm gonna stream it.
Man, you giving keys? Leo Dutra 17. I am not giving the keys are basically if when we do the raffle, Whoever wins, based on what type of game it is, I have keys for some games, and I have games in Steam that I can just trade away. That's how that works. I was referring to the raffle winners. So if the game ends up where it is a key activation code, I would Twitch message them that code, and if it did not work, which I can verify because I have all the keys. They're in my my purchase. So these were all generated through Steam. They're all Steam's codes. They work. I know that. But yeah, that's basically what the keys are. Leo Dutra.
Well, no, Julie, I was asking, have you already started playing it, or are you just still trying to figure out the server and customize your character? Oh, yeah, Secret, of course. Yeah, as soon as I finish this, we can get some...
All right. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, wait, we tried that and it turned it into a link. That's right. I do not have a, like, high-level support. I have snipers and assaults, though. Shoot. Pan, you're gonna go. That works. How'd you do that? All right, British. How did I get a key? Key for what? What are you talking about, Leo Dutra? Oh, how do you get a key? By winning the raffle. Anyway, let's get this show on the road. Oh, let's see. Sniper. Oh, edit. Load out. You, ma'am, are getting some ghost armor. Look at that defense. No, you're not going to get ghost armor. All right, launching the mission. Leo Dutra 17, thank you for the follow, my friend.
Site for this operation will be in Canada. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear. They've been protecting this ship with their most advanced technology. So it's safe to assume whatever they've gotten there is crucial to their invasion effort. We should expect heavy resistance. They're not going to make this easy on us.
Clear to engage.
Going in for the kill. Oh! Everyone's got grenades, I gotta remember that. Oh, goodness. This dude's got some serious, like, you know, dodge. Oh. I am. Flanking us. Oh my goodness, how did you guys get it to work? Oh my goodness, they're gonna take my sniper out. Wow. I have not a clue, British, but I would rather enter the command and use Nightbot because Deepbot has a series of things that it can do. And I'm using it for all of the extra stuff. Nightbot can be for added commands and stuff for you guys to interact with. And I will then find out more information about Deepbot because I don't know what all we can do with it. I have no clue. I just know, like, the tabs work and the specific things I put in it work. That's it. That's all I know. All right, British. Oh my God. Not good. No, 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 Oh my goodness. All right, British. I take it you helped Bloodcrow? Yeah, he missed. How are these guys, Walt? Oh, maybe. Yeah. You're getting to be a deep bot nerd. Dude, British, that's totally fine by me because I need someone because I have questions, specific things. I found out a lot of stuff for myself, but like specific commands and stuff that I'm interested in are what I'm looking at. Am I seriously not allowed up there? Whoa. That's frickin' annoying. Lightning reflexes. Missed. What's that? Oh, nice. Time to disappear. Oh no! I hear you, I hear you. Yeah. That's fine. 6 damage? Psh. That ain't nothing. Ain't nothing. They've been requesting name changes. Oh, British, I got what I want. Ow. That hurt. don't, yeah. You didn't miss anything. We killed the big giant dreadnought. That was it. We killed that purple ship. We're in the process of that, I guess. Oh, wait, what? Right there's the end of the map. I am so confused. Oh, I should probably be going this way. Ah. I just probably took out the patrols. I get it now. I took out the patrol units. Yeah, but I took out those units, so now I'm good to go for the time being. British, we killed that, we killed the big machine. Wasn't really a big deal. Yeah, the dreadnought. Let's see, run there.
Good to go.
I haven't killed a battleship yet? Okay.
Rock and roll.
The purple one is the mission, yeah. What was that sound? They get really strong for a little while. You get to a point in the beginning where you get like really strong, J-Kill, and then you take the mission that gets like that, the story mission ends up making it tougher, and then you only come across the next set of tough people. Well, that's a good thing. I wouldn't knock it for, not giving you a problem. All right, British, you have a good night, my friend, and as always, play hard or pass that controller.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight ASAP.
I'm not passing the controller. I love playing. I love playing. Yes, yes, I'm greedy. I'm greedy. I know. They want the Skype chat, or the Skype chat is J-Kill and we have Super J-Dog, and they're both telling me to pass the controller. Pass it. Pass it. Stop being greedy. Hunker down. I ain't passing the keyboard.
What was that sound?
Crazy? I only have one keyboard. I ain't giving this thing up. Oh, that would be scary. Oh my goodness. I would be so mad because I don't have a replacement keyboard. Really? That's really nice of you. I don't know. Taro's done quite a lot for us already. I mean, that guy is awesome. I wouldn't put it past him to send me another keyboard, but he doesn't have to do that. Like, Taro is an awesome guy, man. Yeah, Super J Dog. Is this the Overseer ship? I was away a bit. Yeah, that purple one, Rob John. It's that purple ship that I kept trying to fight. Now I finally got it. We finally took it down. Okay, I just had to see what was going on with another streamer. I was curious as to what was going on. Oh, jeez. Hide your kids, hide your wife.
If the aliens have reserved this cloaking technology specifically to hide this ship, we can only assume it is carrying something extremely valuable.
Or very dangerous. You hear that?
Uh-oh, I gotta say hi. Oh. Let's see, how's Burke Black doing?
I'm doing all right, Genki. Well, I have an SSD that has Windows on it. The other two hard drives are just storage. They don't do anything.
No, that's I switched over to Burke Black's channel real quick to say hi.
Night, and I go to bed. When I get up in the around 1 o'clock, I turn it on and I leave it on until I turn it off again.
Hmm.
Hey, Wolf Knight.
All right. Our dear friend Mr. Burke Black is no. He's having issues with his PC. I think he just crashed again, and I feel bad for him because I've been there, I've done that. I know what it's like. Wow, these rooms are just seriously huge rooms. We've kept a fire rocket. The time for me is currently 2:12 in the morning, Eastern Standard Time. Probably did the wrong thing.
Shh. You hear that?
Shh. You hear that? Dude, look at that. That's pretty slick. This is what that ship looks like. Oh my god. This is what one of those fighters look like. Like ours, but it's a much bigger one. Holy crap. That's freaking sweet. Uh-oh. Glitching out. Showing us the interior. There we go. Oh my goodness. What? No way. OMG. Alright, you guys ready to go? Here we go. Apparently this is the big fight.
What the hell was that?
This is unlike anything else we've previously identified. Based on its physical appearance, I would assume this alien doesn't rely on brute strength. I recommend the troops exercise extreme caution, Commander.
I think I liked it better when the weapons were obvious.
Commander, that device... It seems to be of great importance to them. Retrieving it for further study should be our highest priority.
insane. All right, man. It was good hanging out with you. Sure.
Moving to firing position.
Later, bro. Yeah.
Hunt him down.
Yeah. That's insane.
Damn it.
Huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Mind controlled.
Damn it, missed the target.
Yeah. Seriously? Ethereal reflected attack. Oh my god, he took my dude down in one go, like it was okay.
I'm taking fire. Damn it.
Yeah. Alright, took him out. Done.
All mission objectives completed.
And hell's coming with me. Yeah. Killed that Ethereal. I kind of wish we would have gotten him stunned. They may not be stunnable. Saved everyone, though.
Recovered from a closed ship and guarded by the most powerful being we've ever encountered. What do you think it is?
An object of immense power. Think of all we could do if we unlocked its secrets.
A dangerous sentiment, Doctor.
What's up? I know, right? Use the ethereal device. Except. Oh, look at that. We didn't lose anybody. Who's awesome? I am. Oh, we automatically get the ethereal autopsy. Research.
This specimen appears to be at the top of the alien hierarchy, and for good reason. As you've probably seen, its physical form is not suited for combat by any means. However, these elders have an incredible pool of psionic energy at their disposal, which helps to explain why the other species are subordinate to them.
Mind shield. Developed using the cybernetic implants we removed from the skull of the ethereal alien species. This device should allow for a greater resistance to offensive PSI attacks. Sweet. Sweet.
I accept the fact that there could be risks involved in studying this new alien device. But the enemy leaves us with no other choice.
We're coming down to the wire here.
Oh, now I'm fighting ethereal corpses? Or ethereals? This is where I'm fighting ethereals now. Oh my goodness.
They've invested too much to go down without a fight. I'll make sure production begins immediately. And as soon as we've got something, I'll be in touch.
Oh, nice, nice. Now, how far am I if I've managed to kill that ethereal? Okay. Once we build this facility, a psionically powerful soldier will be able to access the Ethereal's psychic net. Okay. Oh, am I at the end? Psi armor. Our most powerful armored suit. This equipment serves to amplify the wearer's psionic abilities through a system modeled after the alien's own cybernetic implants. However, it should be noted this armor can only be equipped by a soldier found to have psionic abilities. Interesting.
We need to start working on the housing for this device as soon as possible. Considering what we went through to get it, we should be making every effort to provide a secure location for its storage.
Gallop chamber, begin construction.
Incoming transmission.
You've done an admirable job in combating the alien threat over the course of this past month, Commander. However, we still believe there is room for improvement.
Far? I mean, I don't want to spoil you.
Remember, watching.
Contact detected.
Scout target. Scramble interceptors. Like, I'm just wanting to know if I'm, like, gonna be able to beat the game in the next hour.
Bangs out. Closing on target.
Yep, we're gonna go. We're gonna go for it. Yeah, you can beat it. Nice. Okay, where is he? Oh, Madman Pan. Loadout.
In the right hands, this suit could be the most dangerous thing we've ever developed.
Oh my goodness, that looks so sweet. So cool. Oh my goodness. Wow. Madman Pan just got even crazier. There are no psionic weapons, are there? Like, basically, if I go and try and can I even stun one of the Ethereal? Hey, Rob John, can I stun the Ethereal to find, like, weapons or anything? Alright, guys, also, let's take a brief, not a 10-minute, but it's still going to be the take 10. All right, Rob. All right, guys. Take a 5 to 10 minute break. We'll be right back. I gotta pee, and I'm gonna refill our mug of coffee. So I'll be right back. There we go. Mind shield accessory. Okay. Let's see. Sniper. Sniper. Yeah. All right. Let's go do this. Launch. You know what I haven't done in a while, guys? Save.
Dropship has arrived.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians,
all
in
boost
area,
will temporarily. Okay. All right. What's that? I got a prison for you.
Something out there.
No way. Really? Enemy in sight. Overwatch. I like how that was way over here. Okay. Don't want to hurt this man. My team is just very, very impressive. Holy cow. That's cool. Yeah. That's awesome. Want the win within the hour, you may want to save after this and ignore any further missions. Just finish Gollop Chamber. All right, we'll do Rob John, because that sounds like I already started working on the chamber thingy. Need some kind of cover. Let's heal our wounds. Oh yeah, getting the heal on. Heal, bros, heals. Overwatching like a champ. I think all of our people may upgrade from this entire thing. Really? Yeah, I know. You started. Don't know what the timer looks like. Just seems like if you shot down a battleship, that's your hour right there. Oh my goodness, I started 8 hours ago right now. This stream is going strong, bros. Strong. Oh, what? How did I trigger that? Oh. Can I hit you? Oh, I can't hit you with my sniper. Damn.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
You're overwatching.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Set them up, knock them down. He just shot backwards through himself. That's what I call some psionic power, guys. That's what I call some psionic power. Oh, blood call. Oh, blood call. No. Oh, he threw that grenade to get at the wall to trigger these guys to... Oh, my goodness. He triggered these guys. But that's okay. I'm going to open the door and just bomb everybody with blasts. Oh, yeah. Boom, dead. Nice. Dead. Knocking them dead. Oh, shoot.
Move it at the speed of death.
Heavy ordnance confirmed.
Thank you.
everything by the numbers.
Well, okay. That was simple. Took it down. Like that Ethereal, like that was way too easy of a mission. It was only six enemies too. Killing a flanked or uncovered target with sniper rifle does not cost an action. Those both actions to be used for standard shot, headshot, or disabling shot, provided no moves were made. One turn cooldown. Ah, confirm. Increase area of effect on suppression in all rocket attacks by two tiles. Oh my goodness. Confirm. Wounded, 3 days. Captain Margaret Echo Buskirk. Look at that. All right. Wow.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
No results. Let's keep adding soldiers. On the shoulders of giants. Yeah. Gain the achievement on the shoulders of giants. It was just, I think it's just for making the Gallup chamber. Here we go, guys. I think this is it.
This is it. Once our volunteer enters the chamber, there is no turning back. This is what we've been working towards this whole time. We likely will not be able to make any developments beyond this point.
Once the ethereal device is triggered. Yeah. All forward progress will be stopped. Any current research or foundry projects will not be completed. Any injured soldiers in the infirmary will not be healed. Commander, are you sure you wish to proceed? Let's cancel. Let's check the barracks. Let's view soldiers. Who is hurt? Anybody? Nobody. Yeah, because I had some high people that got hurt. Just in case, you know. Use ethereal device. Proceed.